there are many people that usually love the person who becomes addicted. In many cases, the family or the people that love that person have no idea what to do. And sometimes their behaviors are very positive and would help the person move into recovery. And sometimes they allow that person to stay addicted longer without even realizing they're doing it. Many times families go to any length to help that person, and sometimes it's at the expense of their own health where they become sick as well.
I know that when we were going through this, my health suffered. I have back issues that date back to around the same time that my daughter started descending, and other health issues, you know, and almost every parent I know who's going through this has health issues. And, you know, other relationships fall. You start getting really angry at friends who don't understand, who don't get it. And you even have jealousy for families that seem perfect, you know, and you think, why did they get to have happy, healthy children and I didn't?
In dealing with the addict, you're almost like the addict himself, in that it is an obsession to try to make things right with your child, for your child, and it takes over your life.
A loved one's addiction affects everyone around them. Often those closest to the addict feel at fault for the addiction,